Hello everybody and welcome to Wrath of Sparta. It is a DLC, it is for Rome 2. My name is Ben Pope and we're gonna get into the campaign. Of course, it's another DLC and people are unhappy with having to pay more money. Yeah, we've, you know, paid more than double the price of the game by now. Who cares? It's fun. You spend your money anyway. Lighten up, people. Look at the comments out there. Hideous. Alright, so we're gonna play as Sparta because you guys voted for Sparta in my vote video. And the negative trait we have is that our agents have one less attribute. So you won't start with, let's say, a rank or ZO3 on a champion hero character. It will start with 2 by default. And of course, we have elite Spartans and we get more wealth from slaves. Now the thing with slaves is they also make your population happiness lower. Anyway, as I said before, we're gonna play as Sparta and I'm gonna play it to achieve the total war. Sorry, this is total war achievement, so our victory conditions matter, but we don't have to pay much attention to them. We can't be allied or trading with anyone, so it's gonna be difficult, but once we get a foothold, we will make money and be able to keep going, and everybody will be mad at us, but who cares? Here's the glorious trailer.
Want war, they should seek it alone.
You would see all of Greece under the heel of Athenae, cowering from them like chided slaves. We spilled blood at Potidaea, but now we need allies. The might of Sparta will hold their ambition.
Your flattery is wasted. You know not what you ask.
All eyes look on Sparta, and this is what you would have them see. From birth, a Spartan is trained for one purpose. To do battle.
You are Pandora, clutching at a vessel you do not understand.
They dare think themselves your equal. None can match your skill. It is every Spartan's duty to embody the very nature of war. Strike now, I beg you.
You would plunge Greece into chaos.
Then from chaos, we will rise!
That trailer was awesome, but it needs more blood. Like, there's no actual gore to the sword slashes and stuff.
40 years have passed since our great victories over the Persians. It should have been the start of our golden age, but instead we squabble amongst ourselves. The Hellenic League, formed to take the fight to the invaders, did not last. Suspicious of the ambitions of Athena, Sparta and many other great city-states left. They were right to be suspicious. Athena has turned the league they formed into an empire under their control. It is now less a collection of independent cities and more a series of bases for their powerful navy. In the face of Athenian hegemony, Sparta has reformed the Peloponnesian League with Corinthus and the smaller Boeotian League of Cities. As these two powerful groups face off against each other, war is brewing. Let us not forget the Persians. Their empire still stands and keeps a careful eye on developments in Greece to make sure that no single group becomes too powerful. Sparta has every right to mistrust the Athenians. Barely 10 years prior, Athena fought a war against their ally, Corinthus. Athenian arrogance has now become too great for the Spartans to bear. However, Athena's greatest strength is also their biggest, most exploitable weakness. Athena's wooden wall, the fleet that guarantees their dominance at sea, is no match for the elite hoplites of Sparta. Sparta's aim is to cripple Athena on land to prevent its navy becoming too large. Since the mines at Lavrio provide much of the city's income, and therefore its shipbuilding capabilities, their loss would be devastating. Once Lavrio has been captured, Athena itself should be the next target. It is the key to dominance over all Greeks.
Okay, nice little introduction there. Control four provinces is our starting task.
Ready for orders.
Okay.
Ready for orders.
Well, let's do the important thing. Diplomacy wise, we have to declare war on everyone. So we're gonna start with the allies, because that way,
the blessing of the Olympians upon you. What then do your noble people desire of us?
I don't have to keep clicking this call allies to help thing. Yes. Everyone's freaking out now.
Athena give you wisdom, so that you may speak well and persuade me of...
Don't worry, everybody's gonna get it.
Greetings, honored guest. I serve as... War to the end, then.
There should be a declare word to will love. Everyone but
enter,
me.
Friend, and speak.
So we who want the This is Total War achievement,
and
we
so
actually
all
get
false.
It.
For the sake of friendship that has been, yeah. And friend...
Four clicks versus 2,000 clicks.
Welcome. I throw open the door.
There's a lot of these.
War to the end, then. I am honored to receive this embassy, and will listen with interest.
Familiar
and
faces.
And so then to war. Be welcome, but may we march then into an uncertain future.
That's
be welcome,
right.
If I can give you a fair.
It is uncertain.
We march then into an uncertain. Athena give you wisdom so that you may speak. I hope your people will long remember your name.
I'm not skipping forward for this,
thanks.
So you know that I'm actually doing
be
all
welcome.
This.
If I can give.
I guess I could skip forward.
War,
and be
then.
Like, look, I did it.
I do not welcome it. Welcome. I throw open the doors to you and bid you enjoy our talks. I hope your people will long remember your name and give thanks. Be welcome, but may Athena. I hope your people will long remember your name and give thanks for the suffering you inflict today.
There you go.
You
Persian
have my
Empire.
Attention.
Oh, yeah.
Now, do not try to. I look to more joy from my sword than I ever need.
The Thessalian League.
I give you greeting and my attention for the next few minutes.
These guys are tough. They would have Thessalian cavalry, wouldn't they? All right, let's look at the situation here. We have Pylos, and we have Kythera. Are you telling me the history about it? All right. Well, this looks like a more vulnerable area since I can't get to it. So let's put a muster field. And then here we will put a farm. Because I can reach it with these armies.
Ready for battle.
I think this is also full place, so we need an edict. Alright, we're gonna go with taxes and our small area here. We'll need some better defenses itself. Now, while I still get commerce income from not actually trading from the port, I don't know. Sustenance. I guess the civil settlement is what we would want to have. Let's raise an army. The Ajiads. Is that what the name is? That's our leading power, I should say. Okay, growth and construction cost, food, growth. Okay, let's go with this guy. Raise an army here. We can have 6 armies.
At your command.
I'm doing that for pretty much the, I don't know, the heck of it. What else can I build? Let's build some of these. Alright, that's good.
How can I serve you?
You may administer some.
Do they all need shields?
We can bring a spy forward. Cost of performance, coerce, and okay, how about military intelligence, campaign movement, intercept orders, public order from characters, manipulation, and assassination. Alright, well, this is kinda nice. Grab her. Okay, we spent all our money. We declared war on everyone. That ensures as long as we stay at war with everyone that we ever encounter. At the end of the campaign, we will have gained the This Is Total War achievement. And I think we're gonna actually move over here and attack
Commander. Is that all?
Olympia next turn, so let's do it. Do it! Of course, everybody's gonna freak out. Oh no, Sparta is a lone wolf. That's right. When Beckon Iron Wolf gets a hold of Sparta, it becomes a lone wolf. I don't know. Maybe? Perils of hegemony, we don't have to worry about it. This is where, if you are allied with other Greek cities, when you capture a capital city of the major powers like Athena, Thebes, Corinth, Sparta, you will cause severe diplomatic penalties with the other factions that you're friendly with. But we don't have to worry about that because we're a lone wolf, we declare war on everyone. So that's not going to be an issue. Our spy can reach out here. It's important. Make sure we don't walk into a trap.
We take this settlement.
And I think we can out-resolve this with fairly few casualties. Yeah, 93%. Capture it. And I think this gives us. Yeah, she's even going to try to talk about the statue of Zeus at Olympia. So, public order and faction-wide public order. Cool. And I believe that the temples have been somewhat simplified, right? All we have is just one chain of temple, and it's going to be Temple of Zeus at the end. It looks like just the Boeotian League will have the Mega Zeus. Everybody else does not. Which is meh. It's more bonuses but not more negativity, so that's good. The -8 food is still the same. Alright, so we've done this. Not much we can do there.
Ready for orders.
I think we will stay put. We just have to watch our butts up here. Let's get one light cav and one javelin.
At your command.
For that. For the heralds of Thanatos. Right.
Ready for orders.
Is this our faction leader? Because you need a better name. Yeah. I don't know. I think it's gonna just be the enemies of. How about just the Spartans for now? If you guys have a better name, I don't want to do like the 300 because there's more than 300 of them. But if you have a clever name for what an elite group of Spartans.
Ready for battle.
Led by the faction leader should be called, let me know. You have a skill, do you? We don't have the traits and toadies mod. So we'll have to go with the standard. I'm used to using that mod made by Dresden where you get just more flavor to the traits of the characters. Let's see what they will do. I wonder who's gonna attack me first, really. I'm gonna expand turn by turn a little bit. I wanna make sure I have enough. It's summer! Right, let's do the civil. Get wealth. Make sure we didn't encounter anyone. That would suck if you encounter somebody and you forget, and then you're like, well, like, there goes my achievement.
We hunger for battle.
Commander.
The campaign runs at one turn per month, so it's 12 turns per year. That's why it takes a while for
we hunger
recruitment.
For battle.
We're gonna create the barracks there. And
we hunger for battle.
Just have to hold here, I believe.
How may I serve you? Treading softly.
So they have an army there.
On the road again.
And Ellis has an army
service,
here.
I never tire.
All right, well, let's put you in a stance so you get some XP.
Ready for battle.
Could go for Argos. But we need a force to stay at home for a while.
Commander.
A skill for you. Signatory it is. We will try to have one fight on screen before this episode is over, so don't worry about that. I was thinking of doing a longer episode to begin with. Look, they're gonna attack me. What do we have? We have a bloody depleted. It is not looking very good. We have two archer, mercenary Cretan archer. Militia hoplites. We're gonna fight inside the town. Hopefully you get an advantage that way. We don't want it. Yep. Not sally forth. Fight in the town. This might be bad. I might lose this. We'll see. If I have a good spot for a choke point, which I might not. Is there like a capture point? How does this work? There is a capture point right here. Ugh. Okay, well this is not very easy to defend. And they're coming from there. I want a choke point. why do we not have a choke point? Alright.
Royal Spartans!
Sparta!
Help! I like the new... I've never seen a city like this. And the layout. But I want to be able to... turtle in, and I'm not able to. Maybe they decided that was too easy.
Orders understood!
Move the legs now!
Oh, is that how it's gonna be? As long as they can't get around me.
Battle group awaiting
orders!
By your command!
I don't know where to put you guys. We're gonna have to put you guys back here.
Youths!
Youths. Okay, and you got...
Pellets! Missile infantry at your command!
And we're gonna
Javelin
keep
men
you out of the way.
At your service.
Okay, Royal Spartan is gonna be probably here on his own. Actually, we're gonna go over here like this.
Hey,
that's what happens when you put him in a hot pie phalanx. Okay.
Javelin men!
Javelin men here. Do not skirmish.
Understood.
And
by your
don't
command
have very many javelins, so. Okay, well that was a long in sort of getting ready. Wonder if I can get their archers with my cavalry.
Fight with honor, and all will be well.
I'm hoping. Hoping that they will split up at the center here so I can get him from two areas. And they are all coming in that way, so.
Light cavalry!
Quickly now!
I'm gonna split off with the cav.
General.
Okay.
Pellets.
Nope.
Javelin men.
Perioikoi hoplites.
General.
Our general is under attack.
Mm-hmm. Let them come.
Spartans!
Ready for orders.
Well, don't just run around me. You're gonna encircle me here, huh?
Cavalry.
All right, let's do this.
Quickly now. Advance.
We're gonna bring. I'm gonna bring these guys here.
Spartans! For the gods! Light cavalry! Sparta! We await your command!
Nope. Winning this? Oh. They're not really winning yet.
Royal Spartans. missile infantry ready. General! Swift melee cavalry.
Holy cow. Those archers are beating this cav.
Ready! Advance!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Missile infantry! Cut them down!
Good pace!
At speed! Spartans! Advance! Javelin men! Now! Pull back! Light cavalry!
Come on.
Rep for glory.
Get him in the rear.
Melee cavalry.
Weak sauce, you guys. Archers are coming back from routing.
Melee cavalry. Quickly now.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Your orders. Spears ready.
You guys firing?
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Fire on the enemy! Advance at speed!
Okay, where else? Cav, come back.
General! Yours to command!
Let's go back here, guys. Take aim.
Javelin man.
Let's go over here.
At speed.
Woohoo. Is it actually gonna die this time? Oh. Wow, you guys like
Javelin
totally
men.
Just went through those guys, huh?
Quick march!
All right, let's fire on the enemy general from there.
Loose! Swift melee cavalry.
All right, they're not gonna come back.
Riders
so.
At the double. At your service.
Let's see some fighting. It's a lot of just bashing the shields, really.
Swift riders at your command.
cut for glory!
Commander. The battle is turning in our favor.
Yeah, right to those guys.
Light cavalry!
The horses just bounce as they... We're gonna continue. Yep, we're gonna...
Royal Spartan.
Keep chasing Attack! These guys. Run, Spartans!
Missiles, ready and waiting.
Oh, you guys just never made it out here, huh?
Light cavalry for glory!
I'm gonna clean up a little bit because they attacked me, and I don't want them to get away with any significant amount of units. Oh wow, these Spartan hoplites are catching up these guys. That's amazing. Normally other infantry doesn't run as quick. Where did they go? Oh well. Maybe I shouldn't even kill their general. Alright, that's good. We have a victory, guys! Look at that. We destroyed most of theirs, only lost 273. Smack him in the face. Yep, look. Their general's alive. We want him ripe for the taking. We want to destroy the army, not them getting a fresh new general. Cult of Helen. Helen of Troy, most beautiful woman of women. And focal point of the Trojan War. Okay, that's just one turn. That's right, there's like... games and things, like... I'm trying to say, like the Olympics and herding grounds. Wow, I have to look at these. So we have herding grounds, but which all they do is two food, increasing the wealth. Yeah, increasing the wealth from sustenance. This gives you four food. Six food. So it's better to have the preservation rooms. Less wealth. But not the public order. Interesting. Well, we already have one of those, so we're gonna go with the storage pit. Okay.
We hunger for
let's
battle.
Take this guy's out really quick.
Wipe them out.
Ready for further orders.
I want hourly patrols.
And we shall have attack skill. And leads the charge. Zeal. Ramming points. Okay, well that sounds good. Alright, I have to end this episode, guys, because it's been quite a bit of time. Look, the statue's down there. It's cool. So we are well on our way for This is Total War. Declared war on everybody. And we're training up forces, fighting off people already. We already fought and captured Olympia and then fought attack by these guys, which makes me think that I should go attack them next.
At your command.
So alright, drop a like if you liked the video. Don't forget to share it with your friends. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe. And I shall see you soon enough. Bye.